Welcome to Rolling Stone News, I'm Elvis Metcalf. Merck Mercuriatus's IP acquisition group Hipgnosis Songs Fund bought two more notable catalogs, this time from Blondie co-founders Debbie Harry and Chris Stein, securing both their writer's shares and neighboring rights for their entire catalogs. This comes just days after Hipgnosis announced the acquisition of the recording royalties for Barry Manilow's 917-song catalog. With the Blondie and Manilow acquisitions, Hipgnosis gains access to hits like Blondie's Rip Her to Shreds, Ex-Offender, and Rapture, and Manilow's Mandy, I Write the Songs, and Copacabana at the Copa. Mercuriatus said of Harry and Stein's work in a statement, quote, "Their singles have been not only massively successful, but era and genre defining. No one should ever go anywhere without Blondie, Plastic Letters, Parallel Lines, my favorite Eat to the Beat, or Auto American with them at all times. I am delighted to welcome Debbie, Chris, and Alan to the Hipgnosis family and look forward to working with them for years to come." Of the Manilow deal, Mercuriatus called the singer an international treasure and said Manilow, quote, "is one of those rare artists that unites everyone." Mercuriatus and Hipgnosis have spent over $1 billion in song acquisitions since 2018, picking up catalogs from artists, songwriters, and producers, and amassing a collection of hits from the likes of Bon Jovi guitarist Richie Sambora, star producer Mark Ronson, and Blink-182 co-founder Tom DeLonge, among several others. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit rollingstone.com.